A puffer and a balloon are on opposite sides of the blossom. The puffer isn't strong enough by itself to direct the green ball to the balloon, but if you set gravity to zero, this will allow the ball to travel to the balloon in a straight line.